I'm a human lie detector. And if you don't tell me the truth, I'll beat it out of you.
Meet Ned Cruz, real life private eye.
Her name is Lexi.
This is your girlfriend?
Duh.
What's the punchline?
What is meaning of punchline? Got to find her. She has diamonds.
What diamonds?
$30 million worth.
Where?
Where?
You really don't know.
And cut. Reset. Who's next?
Do you know this woman?
I ain't never seen this stripper.
You're making a cameo?
Hitchcock did.
Where can I find her?
Wow. You totally don't belong here. There's these tunnels where there's supposed to be this secret underground military base. Then Simon, gazillionaire, visionary Kestrel, bought it.
I'm Simon Kestrel. 27 hours, I'm gonna find something that theoretically should exist, but no one has ever seen.
Funny. That is exactly what I am looking for.
What did the flashbulb boys have on me this time?
We've all got kinks.
Dr. Niels Geck.
You cannot predict with any certainty what will happen next.
Where is she?
Lexi!
I did not mean to kill him. Sometimes, I don't know. I just...
react. I'm looking for a woman.
You have arrived here at the penultimate moment.
Where are the diamonds now?
He doesn't know where the diamonds are.
The dead end?
These are the spiral trails left by subatomic particles. It's real life magic.
God is the Wizard of Oz. He's the man behind the curtain. And I'm yanking back that curtain.